I get it. When I believed in Jesus as my savior, I was adopted into God's family.
I saw the holy city, the new Jerusalem. God now makes his home with the people.
Just like we had to let Kay free us from the force field, we have to let Jesus free us.